What's up, guys, and welcome to my channel, and welcome to today's low impact HIIT workout with weights. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button because I'm posting brand new full length workouts just like this one every week. All right, guys, as you know, low impact does not mean low intensity when it comes to my workouts. So we're gonna be focusing on some strength moves and some cardio moves in today's HIIT circuit. We have 10 different low impact exercises that we're gonna get through. That means no jumping. Because we're adding some resistance to today's workout, that means you're gonna need some dumbbells. So grab those, and then all you need to do is follow along because I've got my timer set and I'm starting it right now. Just call on me to get you down.
I'll stay with you.
You're not the one for me.
I should have known that you were not the one. You broke my heart to a million pieces. I've dried my tears, but I want you to know I'm not the one that you thought you needed. I faced my fears and you're not the one. I still remember those things you did. Yeah, they still linger, still hurt a bit. Might hurt forever, yeah, that's what they say. But I know I'll never will face that day. I wanted space, you wanted trouble. You hurt me once, the pain was double. Though you were more than just a hit and run, I should have known that you were not the one. You broke my heart to a million pieces. I've dried my tears, but I want you to know I'm not the one that you thought you needed. I faced my fears and you're not the one.
Thank you.
All right, guys, you are done your low impact HIIT workout for the day. I hope you feel amazing. I hope you got good and sweaty, even though we weren't doing any jumping in today's workout. Comment below, let me know how it went for you. And if you really like this one, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with a friend. Have a great day, guys. I will see you at the next workout.